2 at 4, authorities say a couple wanted for a car robbery in Slidell are also connected to similar crimes in other states. One of the suspects has been identified as Carrie Ann Vesey of Boca Raton, Florida. The second suspect has yet to be identified. Police say the two broke into a car at a Slidell preschool back in September. They also used the victim's driver's license to cash checks in Slidell, the state of Mississippi, and to rent a car in Miami, Florida. If you have any information about this incident, please call the St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office.